¿cómo están todos? Espero que se encuentren muy bien el día de hoy. Nomás rápidamente, si tú eres nuevo a este canal, te invito a que te suscribas, que le des like, que compartas y empecemos el vlog de hoy. Tenemos una pareja especial. ¿Quién eres tú, pues?
El obispo.
¿Cómo? ¿Desde los cuántos años me conoces, Betito?
Sí, que estabas en pañales.
No es cierto, Betito tenía 4 años, qué vergüenza.
Por eso todavía estabas en pañales. ¿Quién eres tú? Presume.
Yo soy la esposa de Beto.
Ah, del obispo.
Del obispo este.
Creo que se llama.
¿Quién nomás?
Eso.
Papas fritas con camarón y carne. ¿New York Steak?
Yeah.
New York Steak. Chilito con chilito.
Ese de Marvel. Bueno, se llama. ¿Qué
piensas?
Si sabes. Sabes. If you know, you know. Traje a mi esposa ahorita a que venga y se compre unas cosas para Houston. Aquí la espero en el carro. Vamos a entrar a Instagram Live y vamos a responder unas preguntas. Here we go. Miguel_Marquez_Jr. Just got done watching your vlog. I appreciate it. That was from Vero W. Your Boat. Hola from Morpher. _Eli_Jimenez, go follow him, he's a little cousin. I am_Royal King is actually the guy who shot Waymaker behind the scenes and the moving footage on the actual video. That's all him right there. Bendiciones en el nombre de Jesús. Alejandra Bolillo. Hello, Deanna 83, DEANNAA 83. Storis X7. ¿Cuándo hacen más música? Angel.Vega. We're doing music, but we're trying to get it out as soon as we can. Y bendiciones desde Colombia. Juliana 1217. Blessings for you and your family. I hope that you are using for God. Oh, we're using everything for God. I don't know if that's what you meant, but yes. That was from Francis BRB. Hola, jpavel_31. Got a wave from Ale Rangel 0610. Cruz Marie 825. Hello. Eric Jimenez, I see you're running low on that fuel. I am. We're going to Costco, so we're going to fill up. Eric Jimenez, you guys know him. Eric Jimenez with 2 Z's at the end. Andrew 3J, what's going on, bro? I love you, bro. Andrew 3J. Hello, Glenda.R.Escobar. Santo_19. Hello. Adopt me, please. Claudia.Barrios.
Hi, everyone. Say hi.
Hi.
Hi. Oh, Viana, too.
Oh, David Torales. What's up, brother? David Torales. Just how you hear it, _David_. It's Zurge. Hello, when is your new song coming out? Hopefully soon. We just have to redo the vocals. Priscilla didn't like the vocals we had recorded already. And if you didn't know, we're recording with Erin Barbosa. She wanted to redo the vocals. So we're gonna redo the vocals hopefully soon. I know we're getting ready to go to Houston, so we can't get it done this week. So maybe next week we'll get the vocals out and then shoot it back to Erin. That was from Noe_Serrano0. Gabriel Ortiz Jr., what's up, brother? He's saying, what's up? Gabriel is a great minister of God, man. He sings awesome. Ruby, period, 42, hi. Julie_Rebo... I'm sorry, Rebolar? Rebollar? R-E-B-O-L-L-A-R, hello. Lupe 28, hello. Bruh, battery pack, I'm saying. David HF, he's one of my good boys. Very hard worker, man. He's awesome. He's great. Anna_Morales05 says, hey. Hello, Juliana1217. What's Priscilla's new song called? It's called Arde and Me. Noe_Serrano0. Smalls_408 says, hello. Hello, Anita Baker. She's our very good friend/sister. Hola, Nore Canta. Just want to thank you for all the support again that you guys do. And I mean, that you guys give. For all that, we do. We appreciate all the comments, We appreciate all the likes, you know, all the shares you guys do. And I try my best every single night. I've literally stayed up. Last night, I stayed up till like 2 a.m. just liking comments, replying to comments. And because without you, I mean, I know it's cliche, but honestly, I've always used to hear, you know, without you guys, we wouldn't be able to do what we do, this and that. But now being on that side of the fans is so true. Without you guys, we couldn't do it. Para los que hablan español, gracias por todo el apoyo que nos dan. Escuchar la música, ver los videos. Obviamente, primero Dios que todo. Pero sin ustedes, no había posibilidades de nosotros hacer lo que queremos hacer. Porta wants a visit. Oh, for sure. Dare to be Daniel. Queen_Esther987 asked. Ohio wants a visit, for sure. Please come to... I don't know how to say that. I'm sorry. Calhoun? Calhoun, Georgia? Our church loves your music. Ricardo y Karen Bautista. XO period. Elna. Says hi, waves hi. Jean Silva dot Stevenson waves hi. Froggy Lover 07, hello. Saludos al Salvador. Grecia guión bajo Dulce 1. Cynthia Prado 2 O's_, hello. God bless you, hello. Stephanie with 2 I's at the end _Escobar. Betito, hello Betito. He just treated us to a bomb lunch. That's Betito _B_82. He's how can I explain it? Really warm heart. He has a big heart. He's awesome dude. He's just a wonderful guy to be around with. He's down for you. If you're stuck in the middle of the desert, your car wheel blew out, he'll go after you. He'll go for you like in the middle of the night. Carol Chavola or Chavoya. Sorry, I'm bad with the names. Can't wait to see you guys in Indio, California. Yes, we'll be in Indio October 5th. Can't wait either. Dalciel, the drummer. I don't know if he's playing drums there. I know him as a drummer over here when he used to live here, play drums. I'm guessing he still plays the drums out there, but he actually reached out and I couldn't say no to Dalciel. He's a homie. Hi from Long Beach, California. Eve_X_B, Long Beach. Oh man, I love Long Beach. To Denise. Dot Fierro. Oh, I'm sorry, Fierro 27, duh. Evelyn LM, hello. I shout her out because we know her and she was awesome in Culiacan. Thank you so much for everything you got your family did for us, you know, take us to eat and all that stuff. You all right, Levi? You're tripping. God bless you from Stafford, Virginia. Ooh, Virginia's beautiful. We went there a while ago with our good friend Peter Gizar and Tony Suarez. And that was actually one of the times I laughed so hard ever in my life. I'll tell you guys a story later. I mean, to us it was hilarious, but I mean, I don't know, to some of you, you're gonna find it funny. But we laughed so hard that trip, man. It was crazy. Mándame un saludo. Siempre los miro y no me pierdo ningún video. Soy tu super fan, Enrique. Are you and your wife coming to Miami this year? Ooh, I wish I was going to Miami, brother. Danny Duran, 23. I'm not going to shout him out. I'm just kidding. That's Danny. He's my boy. Angie Leo, 7. We used to work at Wells Fargo together, but we still talk. I still go to Wells, and I still visit all the Wells family. Shout out to Wells Fargo. Come to Los Ansu, period, ramen. Ooh, yeah. Ramen. S.M.Gloria. Grande Hercules. Joel_Gomez de Moran. Saludos desde Sevilla, España. Hola, Hannah. Someone says hi, Hannah. Ben. I says hi, Hannah.
Hi.
He dice hi.
Hi.
Isela Mendoza, 52. Pibe. 1369. Jacob_Cobo. Janet Lino. CCG.924. Hello. Edward T11. Jean Silva.Stevenson. For the rest of y'all who didn't make it on the vlog, I'm sorry, my phone died. My phone died. Bueno, ya regresó Priscila adentro, pero le está dando de comer a la baby. Ojalá te haya tocado un saludo de Instagram Live.
Whoa.
Oh, stop. Whoa.
Stop.
Go.
Whoa. Go. Whoa. Mira.
Mira, baby.
Mira, tuto.
Mira.
Hola, mi hermana.
Llegamos al aeropuerto. Nomás estamos parando unas cosas. Estamos listos para irnos a Houston. Hola, Aunt Jemima. Let's go, Levi. Llegamos a la iglesia. Oh, cómo comimos bien. You ready? You ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Ahorita vamos a ir a hacer un sound check, un ensayo. Mañana va a ser el servicio. Va a dar una conferencia el sábado y luego regresamos este sábado. Está Lerick.
Maybe along your lines, along one of your cables is not.
Right, that's what we're trying to find out right now, too. Mute it real quick.
Son como ríos, ríos, ríos de agua viva. La fichería. That's what it's called. I was trying to figure out. I hate these. This is that candy your grandma used to give you. A ver tus zapatos, Levi. Ay, no. Aperitivo.
Empanadas del campo.
Empanadas del campo. Y la coca mexicana, of course. No duraron ni el minuto. ¿Y el brother-in-law? ¿Qué? Go ahead, Bishop. Let him use you.
My God. Perfecto. Ya regresó con los utensilios y la comida.
Agárralos con las dos manos para que se pase chévere. Están como cortados en cubitos.
Hoy en esa onda. Y si me quedo aquí, ¿qué?
Venimos a la calle.
Aquí estamos con nuestros amigos.
Sam.
Ashley.
This is kids. What's your name, bro?
Sammy.
Sammy. Oh. Elena. What's your name?
Thank you guys for everything. We love you guys.
Conozco a Sammy desde que, más bien, su mamá profetizó mi nacimiento, así que nos conocemos desde bien chiquititos.
¿Qué tomas, Levi? ¿Qué tomas? Wow, Hannah.
I don't think my dad knows too.
¿Cuántos están alegres de estar en la casa de Dios? Dile, ¿cuántos están alegres de estar en la casa de Dios? Y le estaba comentando al hermano Sammy que cada vez que veo a ese hombre de Dios que está allá parado atrás, el hermano Israel Guevara, no me puedo contener la emoción de saber que fueron palabras que salieron de su boca, que provinieron del corazón de Dios, que tocó a mi padre y a mi madre y que cayeron rendidos a los pies de Cristo hace más de 30 años. Y yo les pido que me hagan un favor. Si ustedes son de casa, cuídelos, ámelos, ore por ellos, esté con ellos. Si alguien los critica, cállelos. No son perfectos, pero están en la perfecta voluntad de Dios.
Nuestro tiempo en Houston ya se acaba. Ahorita acabamos de salir del servicio. Dios, por medio de mi esposa, dio una palabrota. My God. Dame un beso. Tuvimos un tiempo especial aquí con Sam, su esposa Ashley. Gracias por todo de nuevo.
Yes.
Tuvimos un buen tiempo en el Señor.
Agradecemos todas sus atenciones en Houston, Texas. Sam and Ashley, you guys better go to Vegas.
Gracias por todos los que vinieron de Dallas.
Yes,
estamos tomando fotos. Como vieron hace ratito, y muchos vinieron de Dallas. Gracias por el apoyo. Allá nos vemos en Las Vegas. Ya llegamos a Las Vegas. Bueno, amigos, eso concluye el video de hoy. Gracias por ver este video. Gracias por todo el apoyo. Houston, gracias por tenernos allá, compartir un momento en el Señor con ustedes. Mandamos muchos saludos al pastor y a su familia. Que Dios me los bendiga y nos vemos en el próximo vlog. Oh, you all right, Levi? Oh, you're tripping.